The Qi Wutui has been named one of the best, or the best, 4x4 on the market. Now, there's a mini Wutui. Does it still live up to its hype? Let's find out. The standard Wutui comes in at around $15 to $20, and the mini Wutui also comes in at a similar price. But now, the mini Wutui has a factory magnetized one, which comes in at around $30. The cube, as the name suggests, is 60 millimeters, making it 2 millimeters smaller than the standard 4x4, which could be appealing for some people who have small hands. Now, let's talk about turning. Out of the box, this cube's slow, sluggish, and sandy. After doing the spring compression mod, it got better. After lubing the piece with a heavy silicone lube and doing around 50 solves, it got amazing. Now, let's talk about how this cube performs in general. This cube does have a popping issue, which could be annoying sometimes, but it's all about the tension. Corner cutting on this cube is on par with other 4x4s on the market. It can cut over a piece, and reverse is around 3/4 of a piece. So, in conclusion, would I recommend this cube? Yes, if you have small hands and looking for a new 4x4. I would recommend you to go to a comp and try this cube before getting it, since it may not be the right cube for you. I really hope you enjoy the new kind of review I'm doing. So, if you liked the video, please hit that like button and also subscribe. And I'll see you guys later.